through that get the best of the brakes. Who is going to come past us as your race leader though? It's going to be Radford 23 then of Sam Daffin from the IK95 in that second place spot. That's your 1 and 2 then. Sam Daffin there, Radford 23 from Scott Shell in the IK95. Then it's Michael Habish in IK120. Someone's a spinner, it's the Scarborough 916. The one that's facing the wrong way, it's Wes Green. He's demoted to the tail end of the field. Cat Mumford's in fourth in 158. Sam Daffin, who's going to lead him onto the final circuit from Scott Shell in IK95, Michael Habish in IK120, Cat Mumford 158.10 from IK185 of Lee Gell when it's Concord 21 from Spalding 111 and Scarborough 916. But it's going to be chicken flag and race win for Radford 23 from IK95, IK120, 158.F from IK185, Concord 21, West Green to Spear again in Scarborough 916, so Spalding 111 gains a place on that one.